Hey. What are you up to? Oh, really? I was just on my way back to Watatsumi Island to see Her Excellency. Is everything okay with you? That was rather abrupt. Why? Oh. Are you sure? I don't want to be a burden. Really? Oh, yeah. You sure know how to treat me well. Thank you. But just know, always keep your guard up. You never know what could be around the corner. Oh, did you drop this? Here. You don't want to go around dropping your Mora. It could be pretty bad. Oh. You want a sip? Here. You can have some water. I bet you've been pretty worked out, traveler. So, here, have some. How was that? I got it from the freshwater lake. I hope it doesn't taste too dirty. It's okay, really? Well, that's good to hear. I'm happy to know that it doesn't taste completely awful. Here, would you like to share a cold drink with me? Yeah. There you go. Are you sure? You want to split that? But that's vintage dandelion wine. From the Dawn Winery in Mondstadt. I couldn't accept that. Are you sure? Okay. Take a swig. Mola. I've never been a big one for alcohol, but it's not that bad. Maybe that's just how they make it in Mondstadt. We only really have sake over here. We don't really have wines or anything. Have you ever had Inazuman sake? We usually use it to disinfect the wounds in our troops, or to boost their spirits a bit. But it is a good beverage to have on a long night. We can head into the city if you want and get a bottle. It's a lot stronger than that, though, so I would only recommend very little. Don't get too much. Okay? And I can introduce you to my friend. His name is Hazel. And he's a detective. Would you like to meet him? Really? Oh, that makes me so happy. My tail's wagging? No, it's not. I don't know what you're talking about. My tail isn't wagging at all. Okay. Maybe it was a little bit. But it's only because I'm happy. I like being with you. A lot. Is that weird? Okay. It's not? You promise? As the general of Watatsumi Island, I have a strict role to play, so I need to be alert at all times. Now, between you and me, I get scared a lot. I do. I really do. But when you're around, I feel so happy. You really know how to cheer me up. And I thank you for that. Oh, I guess you're right. It is getting pretty late, huh? Okay. Would you like to take a nap with me? I'm not angsty. I'm not nervous, okay? You're just saying that. I'm a general. I can't be. I am the general of the resistance. Well, used to be, I guess. I don't really know if you can say I am anymore. What's so funny? That's just how I yawn. It's not funny. And it's not cute either. It's even worse. Thank you. I don't mean to sound mean or anything. It's just everybody says that. And I get so annoyed with it. So I thank you. Now, would you like to lay down? Under the stars with me? I would really appreciate it. If you could. Really? Okay. know of this perfect location. That's just great for this. Care to join me? Okay, let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.